New tonight at 6, police say they have named a person of interest in the case after a baby was found dead in a dorm at Hiram College. The baby was found on Friday, and police say the Portage County coroner performed an autopsy, but results will not be in for at least 6 weeks. The person of interest has not been named, and police say no charges have been filed.